an honor to have a tribute like that, and my legacy is, you know, with all my other teammates and what they've helped me accomplish, what I witnessed there last night, and, you know, you want to try to be a role model in, you know, the best capacity you can as a player, not only for your own kids, but for, yeah, for the community, and, yeah, that, to me, it was a great honor. Deep down in my heart, I knew it was right, but when you're out there and you enjoy the game, you enjoy your teammates, you enjoy the fans, the energy and the excitement, but no, I have no regrets, and I'm going to cherish these memories forever.